I wish I could have been with him in the end.
Knowing your people would be safe gave him comfort. He went peacefully.
Thank you, Lara. Our oaths have been fulfilled.
What will you do now?
This is still our home. We will rebuild. But there is much work to be done. There are still enemies in this valley.
And there is still much to discover. Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Contact! Keep firing on!
thumb ring for a Mongolian archer, allowing them to shoot quickly while still mounted on horseback. This must have belonged to a warrior of some stature. Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
I've never felt such terror. Tonight the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley ready to strike at the heart of Kitesh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi. But I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished. He carried the divine source out of the Empire, but it was not his to take. That blasphemy taints everything while his descendants still live. So Trinity must try again. I have done ungodly things, committed terrible sins against the innocent, just to reach this place. To retrieve the divine source. I know God will forgive for what I do for the greater good. Now the end is in sight. I need only survive this final battle, and Trinity's work will be done.
Madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world. His people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard, but I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge, a joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.